We are now going to tape the knee. Some people prefer to tape it while sitting down with the knee bent. Others prefer with it standing, weight-bearing with a slight bend in the knee. Now we're going to do the knee. We're going to start mid-calf and work our way up to the thigh. We want to keep a little space in the kneecap so it's comfortable for the athlete.